As EV adoption accelerates, home charging is no longer a luxury, it's a necessity. Public infrastructure is still inconsistent, and relying on level 1 trickle charging from a wall socket simply isn't sustainable. The real solution lies in a dedicated level 2 home charging station, faster, safer, and designed to meet the daily demands of modern electric vehicles. But choosing the right unit isn't as simple as comparing plug types or output ratings. You need to factor in actual charging speed under load, app control functionality, compatibility across EV brands, cable build quality, installation flexibility, and long-term reliability. In this ranking, we break down the best home EV chargers of 2025, not just on paper, but in real-world scenarios. Whether you need Wi-Fi integration, dual-port systems, NACS or J1772 support, or just a clean and efficient charge overnight, we've done the testing so you don't have to.
At number 5, we're kicking off the list with the Emporia Smart Level 2 EV Charger, a no-nonsense, budget-friendly unit that manages to deliver smart features without cutting essential corners. Rated for 32 amps, it provides up to 7.7 kilowatts of charging power on a 240-volt line, enough to add around 25 to 30 miles of range per hour depending on the vehicle. What sets it apart at this price point is the inclusion of Wi-Fi connectivity and app control, allowing users to schedule charging sessions, monitor energy usage in real time, and even balance load across home circuits. Its build is lightweight but well-engineered, with a flexible cable and included holster, and simplifies daily use. But there are trade-offs. The connector cradle holds the plug at an awkward upward angle, which may expose it to dust or water unless capped manually. The mobile app, while functional, has been criticized for clunky setup steps and delayed notifications. And although Emporia claims weather resistance, the plastic housing may feel less robust than high-end rivals, something to consider for harsh climates or outdoor-only installations. Still, for the price, it's hard to find another charger that offers this level of connectivity, safety features, and consistent performance. It's a smart way to get into home charging without breaking the bank or skipping core functionality.
At number 4 is the ChargePoint HomeFlex Level 2, a versatile and widely trusted home EV charger. It offers adjustable output from 16 to 50 amps, supporting up to 12 kilowatts of power or around 37 miles of range per hour on capable vehicles. The unit is compact, weather-resistant, and safe for both indoor and outdoor installations. It features a flexible, cold-rated cable and full UL certification. Smart functionality is handled via a well-developed mobile app that allows for scheduling, usage tracking, and smart home integration. A key strength is its adaptability. You can install it on a wide range of circuits, making it future-proof if you upgrade your panel later. However, full power requires hardwiring, and initial Wi-Fi setup can be slightly clunky. Some users also find the app overly complex for basic needs. Still, for drivers looking for flexibility, solid build quality, and smart features without venturing into ultra-premium pricing, the HomeFlex stands out as one of the most well-rounded EV chargers in its class.
In third place is the Autel Maxi Charger Home, a refined, high-performance Level 2 EV charger designed for users who want both speed and smart control in one cohesive package. Offering up to 50 amps at 240 volts, it delivers 12 kilowatts of power, adding around 37 miles of range per hour, perfect for larger EVs or high daily mileage. The build quality stands out immediately. IP rated for harsh environments with a NEMA Type 4 enclosure, it's fully weatherproof, capable of operating even in sub-zero temperatures down to minus 40 degrees Celsius. The 25-foot cable is cold resistant and remains flexible year-round, making it a solid choice for outdoor or garage installs alike. Smart features are handled through the Autel Charge app, which supports Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and Ethernet connections. Users can schedule charging during off-peak hours, monitor energy use, or trigger remote sessions, all backed by over-the-air firmware updates. Compatibility with home energy systems and support for OCPP 1.6 adds future flexibility. Now for the drawbacks. While the charger looks sleek and operates well, app performance has been reported as inconsistent on some networks. Setup can take time, especially if integrating Ethernet or OTA updates. And at this price point, there's no included RFID or load sharing logic out of the box. Those features require additional setup or bundles. Still, the Autel Charger is a forward-thinking, high-output system that combines commercial-grade specs with residential practicality, a rock-solid choice for daily drivers who expect speed, durability, and long-term value.
Number 2 goes to the Grizzl-E Classic, the definition of tough and reliable. This Level 2 charger pushes up to 40 amps and delivers 10 kilowatts, adding roughly 25 to 30 miles of range per hour, depending on your EV. What makes it stand out? Simplicity and strength. It's built into a rugged, industry-grade aluminum NEMA 4 enclosure, waterproof, dustproof, heat and freeze resistant. It's designed to survive just about anything, from deep snow to desert heat, making it ideal for outdoor installs, rural homes, or anyone who doesn't want to worry about babying their charger. There's no Wi-Fi, no app, no cloud, just plug in and charge. It does include core protections like overvoltage, ground fault, and temperature sensors, plus a thick 24-foot cable that stays flexible even in winter. The trade-off? No smart features, no scheduling, no usage stats, no utility integration. But if you want brute force reliability and zero nonsense, the Grizzl-E delivers. Simple, durable, and ready for anything.
At number one, we have the JuiceBox 40, a premium smart EV charger that strikes the perfect balance between power, features, and long-term reliability. With 40 amps of output, it delivers up to 9.6 kilowatts, translating to around 30 to 35 miles of range per hour, depending on your vehicle. It's packed with smart features, Wi-Fi control, detailed energy monitoring, scheduled charging, and dynamic load balancing. The JuiceNet app lets you control sessions remotely, integrate with voice assistants, and even participate in utility rebate programs where available. The charger is built for both indoor and outdoor use, with a rugged weatherproof enclosure, 25-foot cable, and universal J1772 connector that fits all modern EVs. Installation supports both hardwired and NEMA 1450 plug setups, giving flexibility for electricians and homeowners alike. While it's priced higher than basic models, and Wi-Fi setup can occasionally lag, the JuiceBox 40 delivers where it counts, fast, intelligent charging in a compact, reliable package. It's the kind of charger you install once and forget about for the next 10 years.
And that wraps up our ranking of the top EV home chargers for 2025. Whether you're looking for rugged reliability, smart app features, or high-speed performance, there's a model here built to match your needs and your budget. From affordable plug-and-play options to premium systems ready for the future, the right charger doesn't just power your car, it fits your lifestyle. Check the description below for full product details and specs. And if you want more honest rankings like this, be sure to subscribe and stay tuned because we test tech that matters. Thanks for watching and drive electric.